becomes
pulmonía.
I think it's
pneumonia. Okay.
Right.
Y si no la cuidas,
and if you don't take care of that,
se convierte en muerte.
It becomes death to you.
Así que no hay enemigo pequeño.
So there is no small enemy.
A veces nosotros decimos, oh Señor, esta decisión es muy grande. Voy a orar y voy a ayunar.
Sometimes we say to ourselves, this huge, I have this huge decision to do. I'm going to pray and I'm going to pack.
Pero en decisiones pequeñas,
but in small decisions,
decimos,
we say to ourselves,
ah, esto es fácil.
This is easy stuff.
Esto yo lo decido.
I'll decide this.
Esto yo lo voy a hacer.
This is my deal.
Y dice la Biblia que los hombres de Israel participaron de las provisiones de los gabonitas.
And the Bible says that the men of Israel, they shared with the provisions that
tomaron su pan,
they took the bread,
lo probaron,
they tested it,
y dijeron, wow, este pan está duro.
And they said, this is some hard bread.
Pobrecitos.
Poor them.
Pero no consultaron al Señor.
But they did not ask the Lord's guidance.
Ahora piensa en esto.
Now think this.
¿Qué decisiones importantes has tomado en tu vida?
What important decisions have you taken in your life?
En las cuales no le pediste a Dios su guianza.
In which you did not ask God his guidance.
Y has sufrido por eso.
And you suffered because of this.
Cierra tus ojos tantito para que ni te dé pena.
Close your eyes so that you don't be ashamed.
Y te vas a dar cuenta.
And you're going to see for yourself.
Que ha habido no una.
There hasn't just been one.
Sino varias decisiones.
But various decisions.
En las cuales te faltó.
In which you lacked.
Consultar al Señor.
Consulting God.
Después, ¿qué pasa cuando consultamos a Dios?
I'm going to tell you what happens when we don't consult God.
A veces no escuchas.
Sometimes you don't listen.
La voz que te diga.
The voice that says.
No lo hagas.
Don't do it.
Pero porque has consultado al Señor.
But because you've consulted God.
Él bloquea los planes.
He blocks your plans.
Para que no venga daño a tu vida.
So that no damage or danger.
Alabado sea el nombre del Señor.
In God's name we pray.
Solo por consultarlo.
Only by consulting.
Porque cuando tú lo consultas,
because when you go and pray,
Él te protege.
He will protect you.
En los momentos de tentación,
in those moments of temptation,
no tienes que hacer una oración de 20 horas.
You don't have to be praying for 20 hours.
No hay tiempo.
Because there's no time for that.
Pero si haces una oración,
but if you do a prayer,
aunque sea de 6 segundos,
even a 6 second prayer,
el Señor la honra.
God will honor.
Y el Señor sabe librarte de la mano,
and God knows how to free you
del lazo del cazador,
and the chain of the hunter.
Y es lo que Dios quiere.
And this is what God wants.
No hagas compromisos a la ligera.
Don't commit yourself lightly.
Ya que los vio Josué,
when Joshua saw them,
dijo, pobrecitos,
he said, look at them, they're so poor.
Vienen de tan lejos.
They come from so far.
Ya han escuchado de nuestro Dios.
And they've heard of our God.
Y de Israel.
And of Israel's might.
Y de su general Josué.
And of his general Joshua.
Y quieren nuestra protección.
And they want our protection.
Vamos a hacer un pacto con ellos.
We're going to make a covenant.
Nos vamos a ayudar.
We're going to aid ourselves.
No los vamos a matar.
We're not going to kill them.
Hicieron un pacto.
And they made a covenant.
A la ligera.
Lightly.
Los pactos a la ligera son peligrosos.
And covenants that are done lightly are dangerous.
No quiero que ni que Víctor ni que Jared,
perdón, Víctor Jared,
se sientan mal con lo que voy a decir.
To feel bad with what I'm going to say.
¿Por qué ellos no lo hacen?
Because they don't do it.
Pero hay algunos agentes de bienes raíces.
But there are some real estate agents.
Que le dicen, esta casa la tienes que comprar ahorita.
That they say, this house you gotta buy right
si
now.
Si no la compras ahorita.
If you don't buy right now.
Ya no vas a poder comprarla nunca.
You're never gonna buy a house again.
Y generalmente así.
And generally like that.
Sin tener tiempo de revisar.
Without time to revise.
De pensar.
To think.
No se hace buena compra.
You don't make a good buy.
Todos los que venden carros,
all of those who sell cars,
saben que si usted se sale sin comprar,
they know that if you leave without buying,
ya no le vendieron.
They didn't sell anything for that thing.
Y no saben que ahorita lo tienen que vender.
They know that they need to sell that car right
now. Ese es el secreto.
That's the key.
Y el diablo,
and the devil,
siempre va a querer que nos apresuremos.
Always will want us to rush.
Porque cuando te apresuras,
because when you rush,
no oras,
you don't pray,
no tomas consejo,
you don't take counsel,
no lo consultas con tus seres queridos,
you don't take counsel from your loved ones,
decides mal,
you decide wrongly, erroneously.
Tenemos amigos,
we have friends,
que hermanos, alguien les dijo,
they told him,
oye, tengo un amigo,
hey, I have a friend,
cayó en la cárcel,
and he was left in jail.
Pobrecito, yo no sé por qué, es un ángel.
I feel sorry for him because he's an angel, really.
Necesita una fianza.
And he needs a bail bond.
$100,000.
Para que pueda